not much to say about that run, actually. I fucked up. It's that simple. I split early. Got away with murder. I got away with murder. Bear fight ever. In fact, what a good fight. With a good fight previous, you could probably get sub 3 bear with Ron Max. He's ridiculous. See, that's what I mean by setting up the corner loop. If you can get that, free fight. The problem is that they can sometimes bounce away. And after that, it's hell setting it up. I got a reset up. That's pretty good. Sub 5, Lick Joe. That's pretty good. Usually I lose a round there, so. Ah! away with murder, but this I kind of like the strat of blocking and baiting. Of course, I like the idea of hitting it in my ass a bit more than I like. The problem with doing that strat is that essentially, if you don't get your timings proper, it's... he beats you. Whereas ass, well, you've seen what ass does. Here you go. So yeah, ass on this stage is definitely preferred. I'll try to corner loop on Tony once, see if it works. Hopefully it does. I could maybe get a sub 10 actually, that's surprising. If I do get that, that'd be great. That's the issue with Tony Wan, is that his standard punch can actually interrupt pretty much anything, so... like, getting him in the loop is already hard enough. That. But then he can get out. And that's the third 1cc. And it's a sub 10! Holy shit! Holy shit, I got a sub 10! Sub 9 per T! Holy fuck!